You can lock a stock in there just like this. Put the stock in the gun, and now you have what's legally defined as a short-barreled rifle.